hear your sweet heart is aching. You've got troubles in the making. Then you'll ask if I'll be praying for you, please. And in keeping with convention, I'll say yes with good intention to pray later, making mention of your needs. And since we have this moment here at heaven's door, why not start knocking now? What are you waiting for? Let us pray, everywhere and every way, every moment of the day. It is the right time for the Father above. He is listening with love, and He wants to answer us, so let us pray. Hey, 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 yeah, oh, let us pray. So when you feel the Spirit moving, prompting, prodding, and behooving, there is no time to be losing. Let us pray. Let the Father hear us saying what we all need to be praying. Even while this song is playing, let us pray. Just because we say the words Amen doesn't mean the conversation has to end. Let us pray, everywhere and every way, every moment of the day. It is the right time for the Father above. He is listening with love, and He wants to answer us, so let us pray. Let us approach the throne of grace with confidence. Lord, help my voice. Let us pray, everywhere and every way, every moment of the day. It is the right time. Father above, He is listening with love, and He wants to answer us. So let us pray, everywhere and every way, every moment of the day. It is the right time. Let us pray without Him. When we finish, start again, breathing out and breathing in. Oh, let us pray. Let us pray, let us pray, oh, let us pray. Oh, let us pray. Pray in the morning, pray at night, gotta pray all day. Anytime is right, time to let us pray. Let us pray. Listen, I said pray in the morning, pray at night, gotta pray all day. Every time is right, gotta let us pray. 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 Oh, let us pray. Let us pray. Oh, let us pray. Let us pray. Let us pray. Oh, let us pray. 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 Oh, let us pray. What should we do?
Pray.
Let us pray. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Got a little bit of something going on in my throat this morning, so there's a reason for you to pray right there. In the meantime, let us minister to you this morning.
The greatest single cause of atheism in the world today is Christians who acknowledge Jesus with their lips and walk out the door and deny Him by their lifestyle. That is what an unbelieving world simply finds unbelievable.
Holiness is calling in the midst of morning fame.
How are you feeling?
Better.
All right. We're gonna heal you up right now because we're gonna move into a spirit of worship and praise. Amen. You know when the praises go up,
glory comes down.
Amen. How many right now are you looking forward to being and feeling the presence and the glory of God right here in this place? But how about right here in this place? Are you ready for some of that? See, the thing is, I think sometimes our standards sometimes are too high, too low. What if I stumble? What if I fall? What if I make a fool of us all?